stargazing mega fast. You hit me like a cosmic blast. You're giving me a technicolor world, putting me in overdrive. Speed of light, I'm so alive. Could you be my supernova girl? Supernova girl,
zoom, zoom, zoom.
Make my heart go
boom, boom.
My supernova girl,
zoom, zoom, zoom.
Make my heart go
boom, boom.
My supernova girl,
zoom, zoom, zoom.
Make my heart go boom, boom. My supernova
girl. Sitting on toilet, sitting on toilet, sitting on toilet.
Send me into hyperspace, caught up in a planetary world.
Oh man,
breathing,
I'm really into it.
In the air, I'm living off your solar flare. Could you be my supernova girl?
Ooh.
Interplanetary megastellar hydrostatic.
Sunrises are very exciting too. So, we all love to sit out here on the beach and watch the sun come up in the morning. It takes about 20 minutes. Beautiful. In space, the sun traveling toward the horizon at almost 18,000 miles an hour, the sun kind of goes. Sunrises are about 15 seconds overhead and goes down behind it in about 15 seconds. So the sunrises are just gorgeous, gorgeous thing.
Stars, three stars. Oh, yeah.
That was me. That was actually me, and she's taking my credit.
No, that was me.
Okay.
We're in the forest. How do you feel?
Oh, kind of scared because the alligator almost attacked me.
From the mountains to the prairies, from lagoon to the marsh to the beach. Look at the little piggies! Oink, 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 oink. Mama piggy, baby piggy. Why is that one only half black?
You can't just ask someone why they're half black, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, it's called mulatto.
Mulatto pig.
I found love in a hopeless place. Who would have ever thought you could fall in love with a robot? Not me. But I found it. In a hopeless place. In space. I went on this space mission. I was on it. This is where all the action happens. If it weren't for this room, I would be lost up in space as a space ranger. Finishing up the trip with some ice cream. Mmm, ice cream!